My name is Evelyn Hubburd. I was born Evelyn Stotler. I was raised on an Indian reservation, the Sacking Fox Indian Reservation.
I'm 67 years old. I live out on a little mini farm, 7 acres. I lived in the town of Craig until I was 8 years old. And then me and my family moved to the country on a farm, 165 acres. My sister and I loved the farm, and we had a ball on there, even though we had a lot of work to do. Farming's not easy. But as I got older, I couldn't go into town. We were 6 miles out of town. And I couldn't go into town for parties and things like that, which was probably a good thing. Here's my senior picture. When I was 20 years old, I got married, and I moved from Oklahoma to Indiana. I had my first child when I was 21, Drexel Jean Sexton. I had my second child when I was 22, Meredith Daniel Sexton. And I had my daughter when I was 28, Larissa Maxine Guernsey. They were all three born in Indiana. My husband built this house in 1978. He built it all by himself, and it kind of looks like an old farmhouse, but I like it. He passed away and I inherited it with 7 acres.
I have 3 cats. A white one named Missy Cat. I have a multicolored one named Fancy Pants. I have a black one named Simon Cat. And they all three know their names.
I have Peanut and I have Allie. I have a bandy rooster named Benny. He was given to me. He's a pet. He jumps up in my lap when I sit down outside. I've had him about 4 years.
Peanut, he was a chug, part Chihuahua and half pug, and he was my close companion dog for 12 years. He finally died of a heart attack. And now I have him buried over by the railroad track.
I found out last year that I had Parkinson's. And some days I'm dizzy, my hand shakes a lot. But I found this natural doctor in Oklahoma that's got me on some natural pills, and I feel a lot better than my other friends that haven't. And I can do a lot more than they can do. I don't know what to expect with it in the future because everybody that has it is different. They can't compare me to other people because everybody's different that has Parkinson's. The first time I ever sang at church, I was 6 years old, I sang a solo.
And as I grew up, I sang with my sister. We would sing duets together. And then I moved up here and I sang in a choir at my church. And that's something I really enjoy, is going to church and serving the Lord.
This is the air I breathe.
Even though I have Parkinson's disease, it doesn't stop me from doing a lot of things that are normal for me, like mopping floors. I don't let it rule my life. I do a lot of things that are normal. I have a lot of fun doing things, and a lot of it's work. Well, I'm now 67 years old. I've lived a fulfilling life. I wouldn't go back and change any of it, even if I could. I'm very happy the way I am, happy in my house. Life is not a box of chocolates like Forrest Gump says. Actually, what you put into it is what you get out of it. So you reap what you sow. And my three kids live in Indiana and have all grown and married and each have children of their own. And I enjoy my grandchildren and my children's company. I enjoy them coming to my house and me going over to their house.
I'm lost without you.